And now it's time to make cars that get into car accidents, which provides lawsuits for the lawyers from the witness to, you know, do their thing with. Steam is currently in offline mode. I need to change users then, don't I?
Oh, right, because you're on my account. You need to send me that Life in Bunker save when you get the chance.
Yeah, I know. I have that on my to-do list right after streaming.
Awesome. Thank you.
What was the name of the Harvest Moon like?
Stardew Valley?
There you go, Mikesy.
I've already got, like, one episode up, and I'm going to be filming it almost immediately after. Hey, Gotham City. Welcome to the stream. I'm just...
You should, in Stardew Valley, try to be a polygamist.
I might be able to be, like, a pansexual polygamist. I'm not entirely sure on this one yet.
It'd be funny if, like, there was, like, a Harvest Moon clone like that, where you just, like, in an effort to be as inclusive as possible, it was just, like, everything. See that tree? Date the tree!
Whole.
You plant... Oh, I just had a horrible thought. You plant, like, seeds that end up growing into your girlfriends.
Alright, this has gone from... What the...
Hey, that's actually based off of a science fiction short story.
Okay,
which I did not realize that until I had already said so.
Bird, I have a seat for you.
Delicious.
Don't worry, you'll like it. Oh, interesting. It's an odd number of tiles. Cool. Did they add an odd number? The new seat. You can drive. Yeah, you can sit on it while we tootle around. I'm trying out a new car model.
What's that car model? Please fill me in. I'm dying to know.
You will find out shortly enough. But
I can't wait that long. I can't wait shortly enough. Dude, I'm 27. I don't have time to spare anymore. What the hell? Yeah, this takes up two tiles.
No, three.
The four dingus.
That's a three. That is 100% three, yeah.
It is a three. Finally!
Except for it's not a driver's seat, so...
Well, that's fine. It's not fine.
I have some extreme doubts about how this thing can, like... I don't know if it can drive...
If you'll notice, my character is just shaking their head like, no, 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 over and over again. Like, so
That's a toilet, by the way.
Oh, that's useful. Can you hand me the toilet paper?
Give me a second. I forgot to...
I can put it on. It's fine.
There's also a sink, if you want to add that.
There's also an open pot container, which is very 420.
My stream isn't picking up my audio? No voice or sound. Oh.
Oh, open plant container, not open pot container.
Audio, output, recording, what? Streaming. There we go.
He's not shaking his head, he's straining one out. Yeah, my gnome. If you get close, you can just hear him go, "Hun!" You can hear.
Okay.
You can hear Bird making his best poop impersonation.
It should be back. I see you guys now. I'm sorry, people that showed
up. Just in case you shit yourself on how awesome the ride is. I am anticipating my character actually pooping himself, yes.
Okay. Can you guys tell me if you can hear? I hope so. I'm really tired. Like,
what if the character pooping themselves acted like a low power thruster? they just got around the landscape.
You
like
mean
lifting themselves a couple inches.
Deer style. True. Yeah.
There was also a Weeble and Bob cartoon like that way back in the day.
Okay.
But
can hear everybody.
That's too old.
Alright.
You're just gonna crash me into something, aren't you? I'm not your battering ram, USOB.
You've always been my battering ram.
Did you ever know that you're my battering ram?
Huh. Well, this is a distinct issue.
Yeah, I fueled the game. Gnome poop stock sore. Yep. Also, you made the stupidest, like, long-a-pillar car.
We're going somewhere. Just very slowly,
We're not. By definition of the fact that we're not moving at all.
Just give me a second.
I think that if we were to call Dr. Einstein over here, he would be like...
Maybe we don't call Dr. Einstein. You ever thought of that?
He was Dr. Einstein. That's exactly what his name was.
Maybe you just don't tittle-tattle on me, and we'll all have a better day for it.
I will tittle-tassel you every single day.
You know what? I do not want you doing anything with titty tassels anywhere around me.
Whoa. Hold on. I was not going anywhere near that sort of distinct sexualized allegations.
I mean, sounded like it. we need to do a race.
Long cars?
Yeah, the shittiest long cars.
Okay.
Wow, this actually has kind of good turning. And it doesn't spin
out.
Got
a wide base.
Too goddamn.
Yeah. it's actually a reasonable build. Weirdly enough, except the second you go over a hill, you're fucked.
Oh, that's when I turn these on.
What is back there? I can't see it. What did you put back there, Wander?
Friendship.
I don't see it. I don't see the friendship ring.
I am beautifully packed
some
with
drag
loads
racing.
Of friendship.
What? Oh, there they are. I see where you snuck them. But this still might work. Yeah. I was going to say, I think we still might be able to... No.
Give me a second.
Wait. Long cars are drag racers. Do drag racing. Nah.
Well, almost. Gotta be careful about that. That's probably going to immediately just... Okay, so I'll leave the thrusters off for most of the time. Okay.
I'm surprised they haven't been intentionally smashing me into more shit.
I mean, you're already on a toilet. The injustice has been done.
What, you don't want me to just get shoved into the toilet? Like, you just see, like, little gnome, like, the top of gnome feet, like, sticking out from the toilet bowl. And you just hear me being like... Oh no! It happened again!
I still can't find a,
My gnome actually looks terrified right now, by the way.
Yeah, they changed it.
Yeah,
no
they look scared. They look horrifyingly scared.
There are no launch pads.
Eh, that's okay. We don't need them.
Also, you can't get stuck in the ground anymore.
At all? Does it, like, block you out?
Well, remember how, like, when we were doing the pod racers.
Yeah.
And, they kept getting stuck in the ground, like,
yep,
really stupidly. They fixed it so things won't, like, collide in the ground and get stuck there anymore. So
why? Does it get pushed out?
No, it just doesn't happen.
Oh.
Yeah. I just read the patch.
It doesn't happen for now. There's a launch pad, by the way.
Yep, we finally found one. Alright, so Bird?
Yep.
You remember the swastercraft, right?
Yep.
Okay, so we're gonna make a swastercraft with all thrusters, max power, and it's gonna be as big as the launch pad.
Okay. And we're gonna power up via toilets, right?
Yes.
Actually, they'll be a lot easier to do, won't it? Maybe.
I don't know. You wanna... I guess I'll start building the framework or something.
Sure.
This is going to be one big sucker.
Yeah, this is gonna be, people will be able to see it, not see... Ah, damn it! The joke is right there.
It is?
It's somewhere.
Now, do we want it to be... Do we want to, like, minimize the weight on this as much as possible? Alright, I should probably turn on music.
Thruster? We can just thrust all of our problems away.
This is true. We can.
We always have, and we always will be able to do that, Wander.
Okay. I'm gonna go listen to more Crypt of the Necrodancer. People seem to like that last time.
Right. Instead of Crypt of the Necrodancer, though, what you should do is you should just listen to, like, abstract beat poetry.
I mean, we could.
Yeah, we could. Like, what's his name? Henry Rollins? Being like, George W. Bush hates everybody. And it's like, wow, it's 2014, Henry Rollins. And he's like, I know. Give me money, please. Did you center this? No, of course you didn't. It's fine.
Yeah,
there's no way you would have been able to. I mean, we could have. But... put on some metal bone trussle. Bitch. Let me go ahead and fan service the hell out of Purple Phantom real quick.
Let's see. Should see if we can lower the jack through the ground. Yeah, we should do that. Bird, you want to set it up? Let's test to see if we can go underground again or nah.
We'll do that at the end.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Do we want to just cut it off at 20?
Sure.
No, we can go big. We can go big. Let's go up to 25. Actually, no. 30. It's already 30 to a side, so we might as well just do 30 beyond.
Okay, sounds good.
Actually,
that was weird. I was trying to listen to music, and then all of a sudden it basically crashed.
It's totally centered on the thing. Oh, you mean scrap mechanic?
No, music.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. So how long were we making these? 30?
30 counts, so 7.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think you got muted.
No, I was just being quiet. Oh.
Yeah, I was counting and I didn't want to get distracted.
Exactly. That's why both of us just went quiet.
And then I realized, and then I got nervous and said something and now I forgot what number I was on.
I've just been counting in sets of 10.
Ah, I probably should have did that.
Well, you kind of listening to like, a
really, really loud
set.
Bone trussle. Let's go ahead and crank that down a little.
One, two.
What are we saying?
I just do sets of 10. What's with this weird deletion block here that you did?
I screwed up because I was trying to eliminate a thruster. This is probably 30. I have no idea, but it's probably 30. When we take off and then that side just like flips over or under, then we'll know. I assume we're not gonna adjust the power on the thrusters, right?
Yes. Yes, we are.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Oh yeah, there's did you 10. See anything on the Disgaea port, or has anybody in your chat mentioned it? Or no?
No.
Okay. So, it's supposed to be, like, an HD port, but, like, only half the things are HD. And usually those are things that, like, just come HD. Like, generic typefaces. And they did actually do, like, an amount of, like, new portrait art and stuff for things. Which is really nice. But then you turn on, like, the new, like, graphic settings. And the game starts artifacting the shit out of itself.
That's horrible. I hate when... didn't the same thing happen with the with one of the latest Final Fantasy ports? Like Final Fantasy VI It was purportedly like supposed to be an HD.
Oh yeah. Thing, and well, that one was terrible, just squashed, right? And squashed and bad. But yeah.
Yeah.
But yeah, that more or less happened too. Just like extraordinarily lazy porting.
Yeah, well, I mean, if you're gonna do HD graphics, there's such good filters at this point that takes pixel art and converts into vector art that you have no excuse not to use that shit anymore.
Guess what theirs does?
What?
Makes it blurry!
Did they just upscale it?
No! It just blurs. Like it's a Gaussian blur.
Oh, they
blur.
Did the blur effect. Yeah, that's another lazy HD effect. But it's sort of like, I mean,
it's like the Binding of Isaac blur, but like,
yeah.
Like for Binding of Isaac, it's kind of like, all right, whatever, they did it as kind of a joke accident thing and in a much lower budget. In this case, it's just like, nah, fuck it. Now all of the characters are going to look weird and blurry and indistinct. So I turned it off and they're like crisp pixels all the way up to 1080p. I'm like, eh, it works, I guess.
They really, I mean, MIT's been like trying to come up with a solution to this for like ages, and they're the people that put out all these really cool algorithms that convert pixel art into vector art. And it works well enough, especially if you get somebody to come along and hand tune it.
Oh yeah, I would love to see all like the entirety of Disgaea ported over to vector.
Yep.
And then it's just like HD. Sure.
I think somebody did this with the art of Yoshi's Island. I don't know if they ever like modded a like ROM or something to use it, but they did pretty much all of Yoshi's Island sprites and ran it through this algorithm, and it looked
cool.
Really pretty good. Like it looked like it looked like about Paper Mario style.
That's awesome.
Yeah, it looked great. On the other hand, you could go the other direction where you take a bunch of screenshots of a 3D model at various angles and then downscale it. And then if there's straight pixels and alias artifacts everywhere, who gives a crap, right? That's the Blizzard motto anyway. Pretty bitter about that.
Yeah. I guess
welcome
I didn't mind
back from the maggiest of festivities, Bud Catter.
Burglar,
yep.
Nurgle.
Yep.
Yeah.
I like my idea for a panel. I hope they take it. We'll find out in 11 months.
Have you already submitted your proposal or no?
No, they don't even have the forms up to submit the proposal for the panel.
Okay.
But I will pretty much do it on the first day.
Are you done?
It's like, screw it. Should be good. Yeah. I have.
Fuck. Wait.
Fuck every.
Okay. We're back. That was something.
Yeah.
Do we want to consider... Do we want to consider
what?
Cutting off, like, maybe... half?
Cutting it off won't really do anything. It's just the... It's the horror of all of it.
Well, no. If we cut it down to 15 per arm...
We'll have to delete all those other thrusters and stuff. That's gonna take at least a couple of seconds.
Tough. It's better than like hitting go on this and it just goes, and then that's it. So count out 15 and then.
Quitter.
You know what?
Donk. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15. Donk! Needs a graphics downgrade. What does this game?
It's not graphics. That's the physics just shitting itself. I'll let you count it out. I'll start deleting things. Also, instead of counting it out, just start deleting from the end.
I could have did that.
That's what
I did. But it's also done.
Did you get all of them?
Yeah.
Oh, well.
Well, I mean, I need to delete the thrusty bit still.
Okay. Well, I mean, that's the easiest part.
Yeah, this game is just still dreadfully unoptimized. It's getting so much better.
Oh, yeah.
But,
compared
wow,
to, like...
Yeah.
Do you still have, like, bad rubber banding issues, or are there...
Still
bad,
significantly better.
Yeah.
Yeah. So... Do I get significant rubber banding? No.
Okay, so bird, attach all of the downward thrusters to one.
Okay.
And then we're gonna attach all of the swastika...
to the other?
Yeah, to the other. So we'll have one person in charge of lift and one person in charge of spin.
Okay.
You can be Mr. Lift and I'll be Mr. Spin. We'll be the, like, bad secret agents.
I was gonna say, we sound like we're villains from a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle knockoff where we're dancers.
I'm okay with that.
Like, you spin him, I'll lift him.
Yep.
And then you're the dumb one, so you're like, dumb.
Spin, spin!
And I'm like, spinsies, go!
I've got one of those like dumb propeller hats on. That just like is, yeah.
Can you imagine how terrifying it would be to get the shit kicked out of you by like a gang of professional dancers? Like, they're all, like, in choreography, like, spinning and, like, doing balletics at you. And then, like, all of a sudden they just, like, kick you in the jaw.
I mean, that's like capoeira.
That's true. That is like capoeira. But I'm picturing more, like, a bunch of people, like, waltzing. And then, they all turn and just, like, punch you at the same time or something.
Yeah.
Like, oh, it's so beautiful and painful.
Okay. So, you wanna, which direction does the swastika go? I don't remember. Do we care? We don't.
I don't know. Do you wanna get banned in Germany or praised in India? Okay, good enough.
Follow my lead.
Okay.
I think part of the problem is...
You're just going for it. You're doing a... Oh, man. Performance.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if my computer isn't just chugging slightly.
Yeah.
Chug,
chug, chug, chug. An anime character getting beaten, the ship beaten out of them by girls. Yeah, I guess you could potentially take that idea and make it that.
I would like to see, like, a magical girl anime, but, like, all...
They have those,
like,
you know.
Well, okay. But, like, imagine Sailor Moon, but all of the characters aren't female.
Oh,
like,
I imagine Sailor
girls.
Moon every night.
I... Okay. Are we talking,
saying?
Like, Lady Bird in a Sailor Scout outfit, or...
Oh! Wow, that's a thought. Anyway...
But, so, I want, like, just, like, complete random people off the street, like, no selection criteria, all to become magical girls, so, like, one buff dude, one, like, old guy,
a dog.
Yeah.
Just confused and happy. Like, attention's being paid to me.
Also, like, by far the strongest, because it has, like... You know, they're powered by, like, good feelings or some shit like that.
So oh my god,
like,
yeah.
Motherfucking dog.
That would be very funny.
But, like, there's only one actual, like, girl.
Uh-huh.
And, like, apart from that, it's, like, a housewife, a, like, baby, and just, like, the magical animal that's supposed to be, I don't actually know which one of these is which. Let's not bother powering them. Let's just go.
Well, these need to be hooked up still.
Oh, well.
We're almost there.
What if I get impatient?
Then I will go rocketing off. And I know that you would say great and delight in seeing my utter downfall yet again in this game. Let's go. Woo! We didn't make a swastika, we made a really effective plus sign.
It's
but there
true.
It is.
At this point, you're just spinning us. I'm not even providing down.
I have stopped. Did we get stuck on the outside of the map?
No, we didn't. We're coming back down.
Oh yeah, we are, very slowly.
Look at our characters!
I know. They are scared. They are scared so much
shitless
right now. They are utterly terrified.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring us down, sort of.
I'm gonna spin us right round, baby, right now.
Okay, I'm just gonna start taking screenshots. One of these is gonna be the thumbnail. Okay.
Never running from real fight. He is the one named Sailor Wolf.
Arf, arf, arf! Nobody on the team actually bothers. Nobody on the team actually bothers to gender the dog. Nobody is asked to even check.
Yeah. Right,
let's turn up your spin.
Okay. For maximum, I guess spin. All right.
There we go.
Oh, thank you.
Yes. Surprisingly, when we were flying around, it actually performed fairly well.
And the buff guy would be like, never run from a real fight.
Yeah. He's like the second most powerful just because he won't stop working out.
Sheer strong.
Yeah. Like, everybody else is mildly intimidated by him just because, like, he finds out that, you know, by turning into the magical girl, he has, like, unlimited endurance or whatever. So he's just like, fuck it, I'm gonna just go bench press trains for the next 3 days.
One of the magical girls is like a My Little Pony cosplayer. You can never understand what they're saying. They just have that creepy, creepy, like, My Little Pony smile on their face at all times. They get, like, whatever their contribution to the fight is to just inch closer and closer to the opponent.
No.
And just not, look at them.
They're not a My Little Pony cosplayer because, obviously, copyright. No, they're a magical girl cosplayer that sticks out to the team. And, so he doesn't fight for obvious
reasons. But
they're
the one that has no power.
Yeah,
everyone,
he has no power.
He, like, has to fake it.
Yeah, he fakes it and just no one questions it because no one wants to talk to him.
Yeah. He just, like, brings a bag of glitter with him and just, like, throws it at people.
Conveniently, that more often than not actually solves the problem because goddamn getting glitter in your eyes sucks so much.
Yeah, the villain's like, ah, Jesus Christ!
Just starts screaming.
Yeah. Ah! Like, ah!
I think that's
I
all
think
of
I
them.
Legitimately need to go to the hospital now.
Yeah.
And everyone else is like, God damn, Sailor Dick. You need to back off.
You can press W to, move the slider up. Alright, you ready?
Yes. Yes, indeed.
Woo! Your character just flipped shit for a second there.
We are Sailor Jitter right now.
The sound effect is just sad.
Yeah.
Whoa, look at the ground!
One of the male Sailor Scouts needs to be a robot. Alright, let's just see how far we can get with no up thrust.
I'm cool with
pretty
this.
Damn far! I don't know. We're just like, we bounce off the ground and we just go. Oh my god. Remarkably effective.
We should...
Wow. They would sell Sailor Scout cookies.
Yeah. Which are completely inedible.
That's how they pay for their costumes.
Absolutely. Just terrible. There's, like, actual
There's
mortar.
There's glitter on them.
Glitter and mortar.
Ew.
Just baked in.
And they weirdly glow at all times.
Yeah.
And people aren't sure, like, how or why, but you know it's gotta be radioactive something. It's just phosphorus cookies. Hey, we made it to the other launch pad. Well, I'm bailing. Let's go ahead and set up over here. Click on the link, be disappointed. Well, it is coming from purple. Wow, this is... Oh my god! This looked really, really generic until I saw the shorts. Do you want a link?
Sure.
Okay, I've sent it. I will be right back.
Okay, have fun being right back. I will look at this link. Oh shit, I've already seen that one. Whatever. That's not nearly as funny as I had in mind. Have you ever seen This Is a Zombie? That show had a cross-dressing magical girl. Nope, never heard of it. Honestly, I don't watch that much anime.
I've returned. What are we? Where? You took my swastika, bro. Where the fuck is it? Oh, there it is. But. Oh, you're playing keep away? Oh.
Oh, you know what would be really cool?
What?
Making a space base.
Oh, that'd be awesome.
You want to make a space base? We'd have to
just like... Well, how are we going to do it?
Okay. So, effectively, we need to make effectively a giant base, put thrusters underneath it, put them on a switch, and just hit on.
Oh yeah, that would do it. Let's make a floating house.
Wait, bird.
What?
Okay, hop on.
Hoppin'.
There's one other thing I want to do, before we do this. Okay, so we're gonna go up. Nope, don't spin.
I stopped spin.
Shoot. You know, in retrospect...
My character's just like, why did you take me on this hell ride?
You know
what?
Wow,
that was an awesome concept. This is really, really rocking right now.
No, okay, so I'm paralyzed by... I'm paralyzed by, like, several things here. A, keeping this thing level is a pain in the ass. B?
Yes.
I want to hop out, but... Oh, wait. Ah! Well, hi.
Hi. Well, I guess I'm crashing to the ground at some point.
Hi.
Wait, what? What? I'm hopping out. Ah, no!
I told you, don't spin.
Oh, come on.
See ya, suck,
no more
bitch.
Keep away. Fine, I'm making my own. I'm gonna make
Here.
This. I'm gonna
no,
start
I'm coming
working
back
on the space
down.
Station.
I actually have to be right back.
Alright, have fun being right back. Do you want me to start deleting all this stuff? I'm not even gonna ask your permission. Sometimes you just gotta delete a whole bunch of the work, the hard work that somebody else put in front of you without consulting them first. It's the only way to delete someone's hard work without consulting them first. Just gotta do it. Looking forward to making this space station. I guess we're gonna have to make some considerations of, we have to keep it balanced, of course. Although, I wonder if I can just do, like, some spinny bits, and by, like, putting things on a giant rotating section, we might be able to make it work. You're back! Bye! Oh
I
my
mean,
god!
I don't know if bye really... I don't...
Okay...
I'm glad I did
it's
this.
It's a new X-Men ship. It was built by their newest member, X-Derp.